Alright, so here's the engine, as you can see, simple. And then there's just one part, this hose right there, as you can see. Right there. We go on in. Alright, we go on in. There's the hose. It is. Look at this. It's completely just center it off. Move that out of the way. Get the light somewhere there. It's like solid metal inside. It doesn't make any sense. I don't know where exactly this goes to, but I'd like to know. This hose is just ridiculous. And yeah, I don't think it just rock hard and fell off. I don't think, I mean, I can drive with it, it just, I think it might be, it's gotta do something.